can't believe it. The latest version of the applicator gadget has disappeared from the lab storage. The device is exceptional in that it can deactivate any barrier powered by Fumium. It simply obliterates it in a blink of an eye. However, to function, it requires large amounts of Fumium itself. I used to power it up in a dedicated ray charging chamber, which we also use to recharge batteries for the golems and the other heavy machines. But it's more handy and fun to suck the Fumium out of my minions. Poor wretches usually don't survive. I suspect Sophie somehow got into the lab and stole the abrogator out of spite, as revenge for me taking her teddy bear. To prevent any further damage, I removed all of the ray aligning mirrors from the chamber and stashed them away in the research chambers.
I remember the gadget, the abrogator. We built a whole chamber for recharging this stuff as the conventional energy transfer was not enough. Apparently, Laura somehow managed to upgrade the gadget to recharge off Fumium-based organisms. However sick that is, it might just come in handy now.
Ugh.
hell is that? Looks like it's missing something on the top. Let's see whose side you're on, big boy. Sick and tired of these games. Someone's going to pay.
That worm, Marcus, is causing ruckus down there on the lower floors. I can sense him. He must have stolen one of the leftover exo-rigs to bypass my defenses to get that far. What is it that he wants to achieve? Come home with his warm hands open wide to console his poor wife, to take care of his little daughter? Obedient fool! He can never match my power! You will get to understand that soon.